In this book, we will be discussing how you can use words to elicitate change in others, how to challenge limiting beliefs and the resultant unhelpful behaviours via your eloquent use of language. You will also learn why these techniques work so well, by understanding the neurological filters and how the left and right hemispheres of the brain work differently to process language. Therefore, the overall intention of this book is to provide you with the tools to help create positive change in someone.